Believe it or not, artists' live performances have been getting pretty heavy in the shade department. Our favorite pop artists had never been afraid to call people out in their music, but the digs definitely cut deeper when they are included in a performance and in front of a large audience. So let's talk about some of them. Hey, I'm Carly, and you're watching the Hollywire Hot Minute. Some fans are still wishing for a Jelena reunion. I mean, these two were once the pop star couple of dreams, but Selena put an end to those dreams really fast when she crumpled a sign reading Marry Justin during one of her revival tour performances.
Cold.
Yeah, sorry, Jelena shippers. I don't think that reunion is gonna happen anytime soon. And speaking of iconic Hollywood couples, it doesn't always take a breakup for a little performance shade, like the time that Beyonce called out Jay-Z for allegedly cheating on her by changing the song lyrics of her song, Resentment.
I know she was attractive, but been riding with you for 12 years. Why did I?
Now, the original song lyrics say, I know she was attractive, but I was here first, been riding with you for 6 years. But Beyonce changed it to 12 years, which is the length of time she and Jay-Z had been together at that time, causing everyone to speculate that there was still trouble in paradise. But with the arrival of their twins this year, the couple seems to have worked it all out. Now, more recently, and potentially one of the shadiest stage moments we've seen yet, that time during Fifth Harmony's VMA's performance where they kicked a fifth member off the stage during their intro, which was obviously directed towards Camila leaving the group.
You said I was an angel. You said I was an angel.
I mean, this was a pretty bold move if you ask me, but of course, the girls had an explanation.
We get asked all the time if we're getting a fifth member and we wanted to show the world in an artistic way that, hey, the four of us are Fifth Harmony and we're stronger and better than we've ever been.
All right, you guys, now this one gets political. Yep, Green Day took the stage to shade Trump and in the most obvious way possible. Well, at least we know where they stand. All right, you guys, what do you think about our favorite stars shading other people in performances? And which one do you think was the worst or your favorite? Let me know in the comments below. Give this video a like if you like it and be sure to share and subscribe. For Hollywire, I'm your girl, Carly Henderson, and I hope you have an amazing day.